Would you let a stranger drive your car? One USC student started a business that's letting people do exactly that.
It's called Elixir Cars. We offer students the chance to, in the very short term, like bi-hourly, to rent out their cars to other students.
Think of it as an Airbnb, but for cars. USC student Michael Young is the brains behind the startup. He says the app lets users make money with just their smartphone, an internet connection, and the car you aren't using.
If I want to take my girlfriend out on a date or something, wouldn't it make more sense for me to drive like a beautiful like S500 compared to just like, you know, an Uber X or an Uber Black and have to pay really expensive fees?
Right now, the service is open exclusively for USC students.
You need to have a USC email for you to sign up with our service, and that also creates a sense of trust.
You can take advantage of the service easily. The car owner just sets their hourly price and location. Then they just wait for a match. Paying is just as easy.
So you would rent your car, and then at the end of the rental period, you just Venmo the agreed upon amount.
Now the service does pose some risks. What if the car gets damaged? What if the car is not returned? Young says not to worry. He will insure each car up to $50,000. That's enough to buy a new car for most of us. But some students are still worried about the risks.
Even if it's a USC student, you never know.
Firstly, my insurance doesn't cover the car if someone else drives my car.
I don't have a problem like if I knew the person, but I would have a problem if it's just a random person.
James Bottom is a new user to Elixir. So far, he has no complaints.
I'm having a good experience thus far. I'm in the process of trying to schedule my first one right now.
Bottom is also the director of USC Blackstone Launchpad, an innovation lab on campus. He says the insurance guarantee is an attractive part of the service.
The fact that it's $50,000, I think, covers most automobiles that are going to be out there. And I don't anticipate a lot of USC students totaling cars. Most students at USC should owe it to themselves to at least try this. You know, if they can make more letting students use their car than having a minimum wage job, it's probably, you know, a lot easier to make money that way.
Elixir is in its trial stage at USC. Young expects to see this service grow within weeks. For Annenberg Media, I'm Sarah Hansen.